This is Nintendo DSi versus iPod Touch speed test. It's the second generation iPod Touch DSi. Gonna turn them on. As you can see, the iPod Touch takes way longer to load. It takes like a half a minute to a minute to load it up. There. Now we're going to go to the web browser. And the iPod Touch is done loading. So the iPod's web browser is a lot faster. Now it's done. Now we're going to try the graphics out. Here's the iPod Touch. There's DSi. Okay, that's it.